Kenny Crumpton, our good friend Kenny Crumpton.
Oh,
our
what main a good
man,
guy.
Kenny Crumpton.
What a good guy.
Yeah,
let's
buddy.
Give it up for Kenny.
How you doing, man? You're looking good today.
Yeah, I bet I am. I tell you what's looking good, Wayne, that play the turkey right in front of you. Yes, indeed. And you know, I know you're a turkey fan, so this is awesome. All right, well, as Todd Meany mentioned earlier, America's going to be 248 years old. So happy birthday, America. And a big part of that birthday celebration, all types of meat, barbecue. And we're hanging out with Jason and his team here at Sweet Pork Wilson. Jason, good to see you, man.
Good to see you as well, Ken.
It has been a minute.
It has been a minute, right?
Right? Oh, my goodness, man. Well, congratulations on your new spot.
I appreciate it.
Okay. The dream of this place, I know it's been rolling around in your head for a while.
Yeah, it finally came to conception last Labor Day, so we're excited about our first spring and summer, and we're just keep pushing forward, pushing out meat.
How's it been going so far?
It's been going great. We had a water main break back in November, shut us down for 3 months, but
it happens, right?
Right. It's Cleveland, water mains break everywhere. Right. But since then, it's been great, man. We called it a reset, and everything's been going really well.
All right, now, no offense to people in Cleveland, but I do see a Michigan football flag up here, and a West Virginia football flag.
Right, leaders and best, man. You gotta fly your flags, you know? So I'm an Ignatius boy, born and raised Cleveland, Warrensville Heights, but then I went to Ignatius. I went to Michigan and then I transferred to West Virginia University.
Okay.
So yeah, you got to fly your flags, but I'm proud of it.
I understand.
Part of my story.
But you started with St. Ignatius and you're from Warrensville Heights, so we'll give you that.
Yeah, right? 2 out of 3.
A little visual preview of the morning. What's on that plate that Lamont is doing his best not to grab and eat right now?
That's our brisket. We finally got our brisket where we want it to be, and that's our smoked turkey, and those are some of our garlic smashed potatoes, man. And we're going to do some ribs and ribeyes and some other things. But those just came off the smoker when you guys pulled up, so we're going to bite into some of that.
And as we wrap up, your little ribeye, because when we think barbecue, we think ribs, brisket, okay, but your ribeye is flying off the shelves with the people here, isn't it?
Yeah, the mistake on the lake. Well, I mean, because look, brisket's 15 hours, a ribeye we can get done in 2 hours. It's just, you know, hey, my mom busted her butt to get me to school and college. I said, why not eat a ribeye? So that's something that we want. It's a smoked ribeye. Nobody else is doing it in the city. We reverse sear it. Mm-hmm. It's beautiful. We hand cut them. Blue Ribbon, we get the meat from. It's Angus Choice, calf certified Angus beef, and it's beautiful.
So don't deny the ribeye.
Give it a try.
We're saying.
Give
okay.
it a try. Don't deny the ribeye.
With the ribeye. We will do all of that this morning. Okay, we are going to go back to you guys in the studio because I know your lips are smacking. All right.